Electromagnetism. Here we have a low voltage battery pack, a compass, a length of insulated wire, and a switch between it and the battery board. So we're going to switch the circuit on and keep an eye on what happens to the compass. And off again. I'm going to switch it on. At the other side of the wire, switching it on. And off. You can also investigate what happens when you coil up the wire